Are we bringing back memories? By the way, I should have asked any Hank Snow fans here. Well, friends, you know, after Hank came to the hospital and I left the hospital and I got a job with Hudson Bait as a clerk, and I bought all of his 78 RPM records. Do you remember what I'm talking about? They weren't CDs, they were records. And I tried to, like I said earlier, I tried to play like him and try to learn to sing like him. And I was given all kinds of advice. And some of the songs that I worked on at that time, he had just so many hit parade songs. In 1952, on the reverse side of a song he called The Gold Rush Is Over, he had one called Why Do You Punish Me? And then he had another big hit in 1954. But anyway, we won't do them all at once. Maybe you'll remember these, okay? Why do you punish me? Is love a crime? If so, I'll spend a lifetime loving, serving time. Okay, sweetheart.
Comforting words. We what we want to do is say a few words on
Harry Rusk.
Yeah, the Harry Rusk and the performance we saw today. What do you think of it?
Well, I think it was great. Well, it was really, I enjoyed every bit of it.